Hey everybody, welcome back. More Pikmin 2, and we got the mysterious remains. Hey, what's behind this wall? Ew. I don't know why I said no. There should have been a milk carton in this game. I don't think there is one. Oh no, boom rocks, bomb rocks. Don't touch. Oh, there's a very pretty over here. Oh, whoa, you scared the crap out of me. I thought it was like an Emperor Gold Blast that I forgot about or something. Oh, that's scary. Oh, whoa, I thought some of those were Pikmin ghosts. Okay, I don't want any of you touching a bomb rock. Well, you can touch it, but do not jump on it or try to eat it. Okay, milk tub. Oh, that's why I said milk. It's because in my memory, milk tub. Coffee. Challenge mode, which I might show sometime, but I really don't want to. But I will, and look at old nectar. Ow. Ow. No. Ooh. It's cool. Wish I could use it. I like to deflowerize so many of my Pikmin so that I can just, you know, use all the nectar. And where's that hole? It's probably over here. Yes, it is. White candy pop bud, purple candy pop bud, and I believe they're iridis and blink beetles, or at least iris and blink beetles, and just doodle bug. So I'm just gonna take whites. Oh, good traps, yay. Aw, I thought that was a good one. Okay. Oh, I received a blink beetle. No. Go help them. Whoa! I almost touched that potion and I would have reset. Just in case the doodle bug, you know, comes. Still take whites. Okay. Another iridescent just blue beetle. Okay, now we have quite a few of the purple or the red potions. Okay. Come on, all of them. Good. And now we're gonna have six in total. Six.
Cool.
Good. Okay. So we got six. Woof. I thought I plucked it. Wow, look at all the nectar just all over the floor. Hey, come on. I'm not angry. You know why? It's because there's enough, there are enough blobs of nectar for everyone. I don't care if one just takes it all. It's not going to make me angry at all. Huh. So I guess that's all the doodlebugs and stuff here. There aren't any doodlebugs, but... Okay. Continue, shall we? Tomorrow, or wait, there's Friday? I think it was Friday. I'm gonna upload Mega Man X 2. Oh, this door. Oh, wait, no, we already went to that other room that had this. I really hated it. Yeah, I thought this was, in the. That other place with the water raid. I don't think there's a water raid here. I don't want to find out if there is. What? Oh, I thought it had zero life and it was like still with five. Even though you're harmless, I'm gonna murder you. Yeah, they're harmless if there's not. Oh, it wasn't harmless. All the more reason to kill it. This one's harmless. You know what? I'm not killing that yet. I'm killing this Wallywog first. Because it is not harmless. It looks like it knows what it's doing. I guess it's just trying to look threatening. Oh. Oh, he dropped a treasure. Good Wallywog. I'm afraid. I am afraid. Don't do it like that, please. I'm gonna get my blues to do it. You're just too much of an idiot to know that you're not supposed to go in water. Or either way. I'll just call them just because I feel like it. Oh no. I just saw fire. I'm not crazy. I saw fire. Okay. Some Christmas service. Princess Pearl. Where's the next? Whoa. Still have 23 purples. Risky's my middle name. Battle always comes before picking stuff up. Is there something in that water dump? Where's that water dump? Oh. What the heck? Wistful Wild are kind of flashbacks of other dungeons. Next time on Pikmin 2, we will be doing more stuff with Pikmin. See you guys next time. Bye.